Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to use Picasso library, that is a very powerful and caching image loading library. So go to Google and search for it. Open the first URL and you will get that. Now this is a Picasso library. It is used to load the images from the database, like we are using Firebase here. So that is it, and it is a powerful because it maintains the cache for the in the memory to load the image fast for the second time. To use this library we need to just add its dependency and we are done. So let me find out its dependency first. Alright, we need to go to the another web page, that is for GitHub. Go back, click on the second one. Now it is it. Now copy it and paste it inside the build.gradle, that is app level module. Synchronize it. Now change it to the current version that is working on it. Alright, now let's try it here. First of all we need to get the URL, that will be get from the model.getImageURL. Now Picasso dot get, first of all we get the and then we load the URL that we have saved in the image URL dot placeholder. Placeholder is an image which will be shown until other our image from the database is not loaded. That is r dot drawable dot, that is background. This is placeholder dot fit dot into. Now we need holder. That help to set this image on the journal image. That is a holder dot journal image. Alright, this is done. So this is how we can use the Picasso library. Let's try to add times ago functionality in our app. That is, suppose that I am uploading any documents right now. Then it shows that 2 seconds ago, 2 minutes ago. For that, take times ago string. Now, date utils dot get relative time span string, in which we need to pass the times ago that we have saved. It is model dot get timestamp dot get nanoseconds, and we need to cast it into string. And we need to multiply it with the thousands to get the seconds. We will use this functionality further in our applications. So guys, if you are new here, please do subscribe and share with your friends. And we will continue next video. Until then, thank you.